To understand the people, study the culture. To understand the culture, study the dance. In the mid-20th century, there was an island that flourished in dance located somewhere in the world. Tembolotalam, which means the royal kingdom of dance, was once prosperous. Tembolotalam gave new life to dance, but the goddess of luck did not blow a kiss to the country. The prosperity faded away when the country was governed by an absurd ruler, a notorious monarch who regarded classical ballet as the one and only dance, was renowned for his foolishness in inclining merely to traditional dance. Gradually, almost imperceptibly, people's passion for dance withered until Tembolotalam disappeared completely from the world stage. The foolish ruler passed away 2 months ago, resulting in the decline of the royal family. Then, dancing started to revive and dance styles started to diversify. More crucially, Tembolotalam must elect a new leader for the country, someone who could revitalize Tembolotalam. This is Leocadia the ballerina. She bends to the indomitable will of the previous ruler. To her, endless refinement of ballet techniques is the only way to regain prosperity. She believes ballet is the quaintness of the tradition, and they should uphold this tradition and culture to capture the world's attention. Running counter to her proposition, Gerada, the leader of the other party, is a modern pop dance fanatic. Rather than ballet, she believes that Tembolotalam ought to shift focus to other dances. And now, a vigorous debate starts here.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Which party is going to win this election? Both leaders are believed to be our hope. But who will be the legitimate leader of Tembolotalam? Now, let us welcome Leocadia and Gerada to present us their political platform. Welcome.
Good morning, my fellow citizens. I stand here today humbled by the task before us and grateful for the trust you have bestowed. First of all, Tembolotalam is a country that is deep in ballet history. Classical ballet poses fluid, graceful movements and emphasizes the longest lines possible through strict adherence to form and technique. It's the most beautiful dance of all time.
Well, I can hardly agree with you. We have to embrace modernity and cultural innovation. I aspire to introduce different dances in different styles and its own culture.
Absolutely. Our country does not need any other dances in any other style. Ballet, a zephyr, best symbolizes the glamour of our 300-year-old imperial tradition. How dare you neglect our imperial tradition?
Totally nonsense! Why are you so narrow-minded? Modern dances are about freedom expressing love, joy, sorrow, and anger. They're the most beautiful forms of art connecting audience into all-important stories.
I'm not stubborn, but I'm just always right. If I agree with you, I'll have to say that we'll both be wrong. The story of a classical ballet is only supported by beautiful music which goes in style, expensive and extravagant costumes, and elaborate scenes. It's a way to prove to the world that our country is still conquered and powerful.
Huh. Compared to ballet, dancers not only express how they feel, but also tell a story. Feelings and stories can be diversified, so ballet can be in various styles.
I'm sure I should tell you that. We've got more monies, we've got nicer brains, we've got better costumes, we've got nicer girls. We are the elite. And only we can bring Tembolotalam to the world stage again.
Well, you're just like a princess who can do nothing but just vote for a prince to kiss you to live and save you.
Oh, Leocadia, you're just the biggest loser of all time. Just go back to your castle and give him an audit try
only when I'm in my grave. Let me show you how contemporary dancing can be.
I'm a
value of other dances. Although the lines, forms, and compositions are different, they're still based on the classical ones we all know and love. Here, I officially announce the letting go of the chance. Hirata, you're our hope. I have faith in you. Go and transform from your love room to the wonderland of contemporary dances.
Leocadia, no worries. Ballet is still a classical dance we all love. However, we cannot hold back the tide of innovation and diversification. If our country can be inclusive, advance and prosperity are here to stay.
Yes, Garada.
Finally, the result of the election is out. Let me announce Garada to be the leader of Tabulodinum. Let's congratulate her with thunderous applause.
Congratulations! Yeah, why not?
Thereafter, Tabulodinum, well known for its diversified and innovative dances, is becoming more and more prosperous. Tradition plays a fundamental role in a culture. However, it does not mean we do not accept new opinions. In fact, tradition and innovation can get along well.